everyone. I'm here to review the Moto G Plus.
In 10 seconds.
What? I need at least an hour. Come on, it's got so many features.